Welcome, heroes, and I'm going to do a little playing of Deponia. This is a fun little adventure game. If you ever liked Monkey Island or any games like that, this game is super fun. So kind of want to show you guys how this is, do a few episodes on it, and see how you like
it. Huh? What is it now? Wasn't the game supposed to have started already?
Yeah, well, yes, but the junk press broke down, thought we'd use the time for a little tutorial.
Who thought that? I don't need no stinking
tutorials.
Kind of
like this tutorial. It's funny.
So how are you going to fix the junk press?
Just watch me and learn.
How?
Maybe you want to listen to what I have to say first?
But you don't have anything to say.
Oh, come on. It won't be long. Just point the cursor at me and left click.
We'll see about that.
So this game is kind of like, it's mostly junk, but it's got a kind of steampunk
Computer,
feel.
Computer, talk to Wenzel.
You don't have to say that explicitly.
Who's talking to you?
Why, you are. You clicked on me.
Smarty
Not
pants.
Dead.
Just tell me what's wrong with the junk press. And stop wiggling your feet.
It's pressing only very gently now and doesn't really squish sufficiently.
Hey, every idiot can see that.
Well, why don't you present the tutorial then?
Okay, piece of cake. But first, I'll explain,
how to talk to somebody.
How to talk to somebody.
You click on a character with the mouth icon.
No, you're completely wrong. I'm talking to you using the speech bubble icon. Everyone knows there's no mouth icon in this game. But there's a speech bubble icon to talk instead. Oh, and my favorite icon, the Rufus head icon for putting on, eating, and drinking things. If you can't even understand that, how am I ever going to be able to teach you how...
Okay,
how
let's
to
get
look
this one.
At an object.
Get through
I
this
know that.
Tutorial.
I see. And how?
I point my cursor at it and right-click when I see the eye icon.
Well, the theory is easy, but how about the actual practice?
Hey, this is your tutorial.
You're a cop-out, but be that as it may, I'll demonstrate. Do you see that little thingy on the floor over there? I will now use the
tongue
icon.
The
I want to lick it.
Icon.
Yeah, I will now click on it, thusly having a look at it. So you better watch closely.
Yeah.
What's that?
It's a cathode plunger.
Thanks for the input,
Wenzel, right-clicked
but
it.
I recognize a hydro clamp duplexer when I see one. Too bad I can only look at it. A duplexer like that could be useful.
You can pick it up. You just have to point your cursor at it so the hand icon appears. If
no,
you left-click now, you'll pick it up.
There has to be an easier way.
If you say so.
Breathe on it?
Okay.
Maybe.
I've picked up the duplexer, but what am I supposed to do with it now?
You put it into your inventory. That's where all the items go. You
inventory.
Picked up that object. Now you can open your inventory by using your mouse wheel.
Yeah, they made an interesting setup, so you don't really need
hey,
the keyboard
there it
at
is.
All.
Correct. This is your inventory.
Yeah, I knew that.
It's
I
where
knew
you
that.
Can see what you're carrying around. You still know how to do that, don't you?
Yeah, I'm going to combine them.
Look, Wenzel, I'm almost done.
Impressive. But I mean that.
Now I'm just going to go ahead and fix this.
Huh, it fits.
Now you have to...
Hey, you don't have to spoon feed me. I'll manage the rest.
So if he's kind of standing
so.
In the machine there. Push the button.
Rufus, there's one more thing.
I told you I'd manage without your help. Now, all I have to do is press this button here, and right away...
Oh, how I love tutorials!
So yeah, Rufus is kind of the... kind of an intro here. This is cool. Look at that guy with his hat. It's kind of pathetic. You get all erratic. Yeah, I won't sing. Music in this is amazing. And if you want to, you know, listen to it without me speaking, you could always get the game yourself. You know? Made by I'll put a link in the description below about, you know, the website where you can find this. But you can find this on Steam. It's just Deponia, I think. Yeah. Deponia. But I love that intro guy. Deponia. Alright, let's get into this game. Had enough of your tutorials and crap. So yes, I have played this once before, so more or less,
junk.
From what I play, will be just kind of a walkthrough.
Junk.
I think I'm on the second game. They currently have junk. Three.
A life of order and happiness. Oh, my bad. That was junk, too.
More junk. Junk, junk, junk.
Well, that does it. I need to leave this dump. Fortunately, this time my plan is foolproof. This time everything will work out. Where did I put my list? Heck, I really have to get away from this junkyard.
Oh, man. I guess I do have to remember things from memory.
Ah, there's my list.
I guess that's where you memorize things.
Let's see. Seems like I've packed almost everything I need.
Food,
all I need now
socks,
are some provisions. The toothbrush, a pair of socks, and a bolt cutter. A bolt cutter? What the... Well, guess I must have had a reason to put it on the list.
Okay. Oil can. Okay. So, I guess I've only played this once. Oh, crap. Everything is failing. First aid kit.
Locked. Tony must have the key.
I believe Tony's his girlfriend. So I got a torch and a can of used oil. Alright. Let's take a look in the fridge. We got... Or not. That's not a fridge. It's a bathroom.
Another note from Tony. What's she complaining about now? Will you please clean the bathroom for once? Yeah, right. In her dreams.
See if I missed any notes upstairs. It don't look like it. Oh, yeah.
My father left me a trunk before he left me. I don't want to open it. I don't want to be disappointed yet again.
A trunk full of something. It's kind of quiet. Ooh, toothbrush.
Whoa! What the? The toothbrush bailed out on me. Guess I should have kept it in a more germ-free environment.
Can I go behind
you? No, I haven't finished packing yet.
No, I must pack before I leave. It's very important. Malicious sync memo.
Do the dishes already. They won't do themselves.
Or
will
they?
Well, I'll take that chance.
I mean, the toothbrush is kind of on its own, doing its own thing. Does this work?
Fucking gnats piss.
That's kind of gross. Can I put this back and fill it up? Yep. I guess that's what he does. All right, so I got more notes.
You scoffed all the food yet again. And I keep finding your crap in the fridge. What the hell's wrong with you? Huh? I don't understand the question.
Ooh, a sock. Oh, that kind of crap. Yeah, you don't put socks in the fridge.
I'll have a quick look. See if I can find something useful in the pockets. Hey, there really was something in there. A sock. Cool.
Yay, I have a pair of socks now.
Well, those are two socks, all right. But I need a pair. I don't want to show up in Elysium dressed like an idiot.
Okay. Maybe if I, dye them or something. Can I put this one? Oh, it's that water's kind of...
I may not be an expert, but I'm sure I need a hot wash.
Right.
Too bad there's no boiling water.
Okay. So I need to... Oh, I know what to do. So these nagging notes...
Burn the notes? Not a bad idea. But I need some more for the fire to really get going.
Yeah, okay. Oh, here's another one.
You're not supposed to eat on the sofa. I keep finding leftovers in it.
Ooh. Maybe we'll find something in the sofa then.
Isn't that a good thing?
Sofa!
Seems there are still some wasabi peas in there.
Yay,
but without something to
wasabi
put them
peas.
Into, I'm not collecting them.
Those are delicious. What? Do I have anything to put them in? Can of used oil?
It already has plenty of oil stains.
Can cooking up with that
adding oil to the flames is not part of my escape plan, but it's an integral part of plan B.
Of course. You must always have a plan
B. Nope. Been there, done.
Nope. Okay. Well, is there enough notes on this thing?
Burn the note. But I need...
Nope. I need to find more notes. You gonna come out?
I think I can find a better place to get rid of waste oil. The fresh water supply, for instance.
Maybe I just need to ditch the oil. Oh, there we go. Bolt cutters. And detergent. Ick. Good for washing socks. Because you never know, right? Combined you together. And I have pot with detergent. Okie dokie. Let's see here. Maybe if I just dump this in the
Let's get rid of this thing.
Who needs oil? You.
What gnat's piss?
It's disgusting. Okay, so they got pretty terrible place to live here. I guess you could say this is like a far post-apocalyptic, but not society, maybe?
Seems there are still some wasabi peas in there.
Yeah, there we go. Wasabi peas.
I guess these will make good provisions for the journey.
Yay, provisions. Okay, that was one of the things on there. So I got bolt cutters, provisions. I need to wash the socks, and then... bolt cutters, provision, socks, and a thing. Toothbrush, right. I need to figure out how to get that toothbrush. So first off, let's go ahead and find some notes. Oh, wait, closet.
Yes. Not a chance. The handle is missing, and I can't get my fingers into the cracks.
Well, what if I used a fork on it?
Not a chance. Although I can reach inside the crack, I don't have enough leverage.
Well, damn. Okay, so I need something else to get into that. It's funny
Luckily, I'm a gifted lockpicker.
Forgot so much.
Damn, that would have been a piece of cake with the right tool.
Huh. Well, let's go into Tony's room.
Ah! Whoa, what's that? A guillotine so I won't enter her room? Whoa, that girl has issues. I honestly wonder why we were ever together at all.
Probably because you're freeloading in her house, I assume.
Stay out of my room. You have no business in there anymore. Who does Tony think she is? I've got better things to do than rummage through her drawers.
All right, let's see if that's enough notes. Okay, so got a bunch of notes. I guess it's had a bunch of notes
in
now.
In you go.
Yay. This is a good use for notes. Fire! All right, now we'll go ahead and put the pot of detergent on the hot plate. There we go. Now let's go ahead and clean some socks.
I may not be an expert, but I'm sure I need a hot wash.
Maybe you just go ahead and put both of them in there.
Ouch! Damn it! That's hot!
No! Oh, wait. Here we go. Fork.
Whoa, look at that! The sock changed color. Who would have thought it? But where's the other one? Oh, clear case of sacrificial color mixing.
that wasn't what I thought would happen.
Whoa, enough with the laundry. I feel a rash coming on.
Oh, okay. Now I have...
At least I already got one sock, but I need a pair. I don't want to show up in Elysium dressed like an idiot.
Eh?
Ouch! That's hot!
I'm confused.
And Tony keeps complaining that I don't do enough housework.
Did I mess up? I don't know. I need a pair of socks.
I should find the matching sock first. I don't want to show up in Elysium dressed like an idiot.
Kind of an idiot right now. All right, well, let's go ahead and put provisions.
Provisions? Check. One for now, and one for the road.
Let's go ahead and put the bolt cutters in there.
Bolt cutter, for whatever reason. Check.
And I got wasabi pea. Oh, I got an idea. Because the one of them turned green. Maybe if I throw the wasabi pea in there. Yep. Into the pot. In the pot you go.
I like my wasabi uncooked. It's a thing I have.
Oh, didn't work.
Well, I think that's all. Should be enough.
Well, damn. Where am I supposed to find the other
sock
then?
Well, I think that's all. Should be enough. No, I haven't finished packing yet.
I haven't finished packing yet. Maybe if I torch it. Yep. Come on. Hand torch and torch the closet.
I'll never be able to open it with that.
That would look like it's a no. Is there a button? There it is. Middle mouse button, like, shows all your interactable objects. So we got sofa, and we still have you, Mr. Toothbrush. I think we need to get into the first aid kit somehow. Will this work?
Luckily, I'm a gifted lock picker.
Damn. Nope.
Is there something I missed in the locker? Nope. Something I missed up here? Ah, here we go. Cushions.
What's this?
Ah,
a sock. That explains why I've had such cheesy dreams.
That's a little gross. Pair of socks. Check.
Socks? Check.
All right. I could see more into the junk of Deponia.
Like always, there's only junk on TV.
Gotta love that humor sometimes. Okay. Well, I have everything except the toothbrush. But how am I gonna get the toothbrush? Maybe I can lure it.
That would make excellent bait, but a total waste without a trap.
I need a trap, then. Is there anything I missed in here? Nope. Open up. Plunger! There we go. Okay. So I got a plunger.
Nothing that needs plunger treatment. Yeah, too bad. Wielding the plunger is my favorite power.
Plunge.
Nope. The corner once was a good hiding place, but that's the first place Tony will look.
Alright, maybe on you. Okay. That worked.
Ouch!
There was a trap. Ah, here we go. Maybe the toothbrush will like this.
Now the little bugger's in for a surprise.
Alright, so now we'll take you.
There's nothing left to catch here, which doesn't mean that its plan was better than mine.
Alright, let's go ahead and try to bait the guy right here.
Come on, brushy, brushy, brushy. Come to Papa. Ha! Gotcha!
I don't know if you should continue using that.
I'll make you suffer the next time I brush my teeth.
A little disgusting. Alright, well, I got everything. I am ready to take off.
Toothbrush. Check. Seems like I've packed everything.
And it won't close.
I can't close it anymore. Seems like I've got to unpack something. But what? It doesn't take that much space. It doesn't take that much space.
Provisions take us a whole lot of space.
I'll never be able to close the suitcase with a monster like that in there. I mean, I won't need a bolt cutter where I'm going. I wonder why it was on the list in the first place.
Oh, boy.
Now it fits. ready to go.